So for that young person, do they need more hours?
They do. So,
yeah. So the 8-hour rule doesn't really apply.
No, that's for adults.
Yeah.
And in fact, the brain doesn't stop developing until it's about 25 years old.